Hello everyone, welcome to the machine sampling and recording tutorial for macprovideo.com. My name is Matt Cellitti and I will be taking you through everything we need to know to do some sophisticated sampling, chopping, recording, looping, slicing, all sorts of fun stuff inside of Maschine. So I just kind of want to do a brief history of what sampling means and why it's important in this context of Maschine. Basically, sampling has these two main uses that people were always using it for. So unlike synthesizers that have, you know, an oscillator section that can produce a waveform, you know, you had the advent of samplers, these instruments where you could now just take any waveform. You're not stuck to like using a sine wave or a triangle wave or a square wave. You can now use any audio source you have and create it into a multi-timbral instrument. And so we're going to show you how to do some stuff like that inside a Maschine. And then the other main reason is you see with the advent of genres like hip-hop and electronica, you really saw these new styles where people would sample loops from other artists or anything like that. So you can actually take like a drum loop or a melody or a hook and actually turn it into your own kind of instrument by reshaping the loop or chopping the loop into these smaller edits that you could then resequence on your own. So we're going to do a little bit of that. We're going to just kind of go into everything you need to know about how to record things into Maschine and also how to take full advantage of the sampler. So let's go.